What's up, y'all? It's the Cam Kids. We here at the Ronald McDonald's house. We out here volunteering, and we just learned a couple of facts, so we just want to tell y'all something that we learned. This has been here for at least, 37 years since.
Yeah.
It's been a while. They've been really putting in work, and shout out there over there.
They got 17 rooms here.
We started off with 8 rooms, and now they have 17 rooms.
And the building was built in 1981.
I'm sorry. And she's coming over right now.
Shout out to her for giving us a tour.
They help families with children that's in the hospital. They help families come over here and stay. They can stay up to 14 days.
People from all over the world come here and stay.
Yep, and you gotta leave 5 days and then you'll be able to come back.
That's if you live within the 45-mile radius. But people who live outside of 45 miles, say you live in Williamsburg, you can stay until your baby's released from the hospital or your child. So y'all picked up on a lot of good information. You know a lot now.
What so that's all here. For right now, y'all. I'm about to go and help volunteer. So see y'all later.
Peace out.